You think I'm cheating on you?
No, I just
Why would you ask me that?
it was from something I heard.
Heard from where?
A guy, he said, or he implied.
What guy?
His name's Grode.
Grode. So a guy named Grode implied that I was cheating on you?
Yeah, sort of.
And where do you know this Grode from?
Someone who recently came into my life.
So this guy you barely know, whose name is Grode, announces that I'm cheating on you, and you believe him?
No, I don't. I thought I'd broach the subject with you to see if we're good.
You have so little trust in me that a virtual stranger can just say something, and then you feel the need to broach it with me.
Kinda had a believable vibe. Other stuff he told me was accurate.
Get out!
What?
That's what this relationship is. So little trust in me that a jackass named Grode, who you barely know, can make you doubt me? Then we don't have a relationship.
Jessica.
Get out. I don't want to see you. I don't want you near me. Get out.